Hey guys, my name is Naprit Singh and today I am here with the review of 13th February 2020 exam of writing task 2, and the task 2 was about crime. So the task was giving detailed information of crimes in newspaper and on television has bad consequences. Some suggest that government should impose some restriction on them. To what extent do you agree or disagree? So the difficulty level of this task was about from easy to moderate. So what I would use is I would just write the same kind of ideas in both of the body paragraphs, either about agree or about the disagree. The one thing which you should do is you should always write agree ideas as well as the disagree ideas on a different paper or on any question paper. So the ideas which are more, you can write those in your exam. You should not write agree and disagree ideas in separate body paragraphs because it can confuse the examiner. So what you should do is you should not take the balanced approach, but you should go with the single side viewpoint. The format I would use would be, the first would be my introduction. In that I would put a paraphrasing of the question plus the viewpoint of what I think that whether there should be a complete ban on it or there should not be any kind of restriction on news, and the relevant ideas in the both body paragraphs, followed by conclusion, in which I would always paraphrase my viewpoint which I just wrote in the introduction. So the disagree ideas are: the people become more aware and they can take extra precautions. The crimes like fraud can be prevented if the news about the crime is given in detail. You can take an example here about the online fraud which happens, in which the criminals ask for the password and sometimes the victims give password and they have to suffer financially. So this kind of crimes can be prevented in the future if the detail of this type of crime is shown on TV or in described in the newspaper. The more ideas are, the due to the effects of these shows or detailed news, it can act as a warning to the criminals that they would not be spared. Whatever the thing happens, the police always find the criminals. So these kind of shows or these kind of detailed news about the catching of culprits or criminals by the police, it can be a warning that they would not be spared in the future if they do commit their crime. Also, these kind of shows or news can act as a deterrent for the criminals from committing any more crime in the future. So these are my disagree ideas why the news should not be restricted, why there should not be any stopping of news describing the crimes in detail. So here are the agree ideas. First is criminals can use the crime they watched or read in the news, so they can copy it, they can copy the method, and therefore there can be an increase in similar kind of crimes like chain snatching, or you can say online fraud. So these kind of crimes happen because they are described in detail in newspapers and in the news or in the TV shows. Otherwise, it can act as it can be beneficial for criminals. They can become extra cautious about the mistakes the other criminals did, and the future criminals can see that these kind of things should be kept in mind. They should not do this or that, with due to which the criminal in the TV show get caught. So they can become extra cautious, and therefore again the crime will go on increase. The other agree ideas are the changes in the mentality of young people. The young people can, their mentality can easily be changed and they can become more cautious, and in some cases they would not like to get socialized and they would become introvert. This can lead to the suspicious behavior even against the family members. So there is a huge impact on the mentality of young people or young kids or young generation. So it should be stopped. So these are all my ideas. If you like this video, please give a thumbs up, comment what your ideas would be. Please do watch my other videos, share my channel as much as possible. If you got any doubt, you can comment on any of these social media handles. Thank you.